there, this is Katie with the channel Weather Shaman. Welcome if you're new, and a big hello to my returning subscribers. Today I am outside in nature, sitting right next to this beautiful waterfall and surrounded by a bamboo forest, here to do a calming, relaxing, soothing ASMR Reiki energy healing session that is going to be focusing on emotional healing. Healing our emotions so that we can stay cool, calm, and collective during these times of uncertainty and navigating the unknown in these uncharted territories. Knowing that you are safe, you are loved, you are protected by the divine, and all is well. The first thing I have with me are some crystal bracelets. I have some blue apatite, which is wonderful for balancing and healing our throat chakra, so that we can begin expressing ourselves more authentically and speaking up and speaking our truth with others. And then I have this beautiful blue moonstone. It's Cat's Eye Moonstone. You can see the really cool little shimmery effect in the middle. That's why they call it Cat's Eye Moonstone. And Cat's Eye Moonstone is wonderful for doing some shadow work and allowing the truth to come to light, or allowing the truth that was once hidden come to the surface, and seeing beyond the veil and seeing truth and reality for what it really is. And out of darkness comes light. We have the ability to transmute fear and darkness into light and love at any time. And that's why I also have this Morganite crystal bracelet, which is wonderful for heart chakra healing. There's pink and green stones, which help heal our heart chakra and higher heart chakra for emotional healing and to help us heal any heartache at this time, or any grief that we may be experiencing. So just let these calming ASMR noises relax and soothe your mind. What I'm going to do is I'm going to send you a fusion of crystal energy and Reiki energy across time and space to uplift you, empower you, and assist with emotional healing, physical healing, spiritual healing, and mental healing at this time. Dichomia. 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 Chokere, chokere, chokere. Say hey to, say hey to, say hey to. Honche ze shone, honche ze shone. Also, remember, this infinity symbol, just like this, a sideways 8, is very powerful at this time to remind us that life is eternal, our soul lives on forever, for we are all spiritual beings having a temporary physical experience, and to remember at this time that love is also infinite, So let this infinity loop remind you that your soul and love are eternal and live on forever. And we are always connected, for we are all one. So what I'm doing is sending you an infinite amount of love and light at this time through this powerful symbol, okay? All right. The next thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to take my moonstone ring. This is a very sacred rainbow moonstone. I'm going to let you see all the different color effects in the light. You may be able to see some blue and purple hues. When it hits certain light, you can see the colors of the rainbow. It's beautiful. And this is just a wonderful mindfulness meditation tool to just gaze into some crystals, go out in nature, listen to the waterfall, birds, and squirrels, and just let it calm and soothe your mind, and let it remind you that all we have is the present moment, to not think too far ahead into the future, since that's where anxiety manifests, and not to think too far back into the past, since that is where depression manifests. Focus on the present moment, and you will experience peace, love, harmony, and the truth that all is well in your reality. What I'm going to do is I'm going to balance and align each of your chakra energy centers using this rainbow moonstone as if it were my selenite wand. I'm going to go around the top of your head just like this, and work my way down to your root chakra, balancing and aligning each of your chakras to bring more peace of mind and serenity to your energy body right now, so you can just sit back, relax, and enjoy. The next thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to send Reiki healing energy through this Larimar rainbow moonstone amethyst citrine combo ring. This is a very powerful fusion of crystals that is really good for calming anxiety and for soothing your mental body, your emotional body, your physical body, and your spiritual body. For this teal turquoise color corresponds to the heart chakra and throat chakras. For more heart-centered communication to yourself, in your mind, and to others who surround you in your everyday life. Okay, let this Larimar sacred stone bring you peace of mind, serenity, and peace as I carve Reiki symbols through the camera that I've been attuned to in my Reiki healing classes to provide further healing. Next thing I'm going to do is fluff your aura to help increase your vibration and bring you positivity and good luck and energies of prosperity, abundance, resourcefulness, and joy. And to give you inspiration to tap into your creative talents, your hobbies. Do you enjoy dancing? Singing, artwork, writing, recording videos, start visualizing activities that bring you joy, and start thinking about how you can begin tapping into these more and more as we go forth in this new age of Aquarius, the age of innovation, new beginnings, and new ideas. Let your dreams manifest into reality at this time. Right now, what I'm going to do is pluck away any negativity that may be remaining in your space and to help clear your energy fields. And to pull out any energetic cords that may still be attached to you at this time, so that you feel lighter and renewed and refreshed. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to send you some very powerful Reiki energy healing through the camera across time and space using my hands as I have been taught in my Reiki master teacher classes to send you powerful healing frequencies to provide emotional, physical, spiritual, and mental healing across all levels. To heal your past self, your present self, and your future self, to heal you of any traumas, to help you clear out any negativity or any pain or any anxiety that you may be facing at this time, and to transmute it and bring in peace, love, certainty, and courage, and strength, and peace of mind and serenity to keep going forth with your life purpose and your soul mission on earth, since you have much to give. You can just close your eyes and relax as I send Reiki at this time. Be open and receptive to it. you're finished watching this video, be sure to drink plenty of water, since energy healing really requires that you stay hydrated so that the energy healing can be more effective. You may feel some heat or some tingling in your etheric energetic body. You just know that that's normal. You may also feel a little gurgling in your stomach. That is also normal. That means the energy is moving through and you are in the healing process. Now just take a moment to meditate on the water falling behind me, as it is very healing and powerful, for soothing us and healing our emotions. Just let any emotions that you may be feeling at this time flow through the water body. Release your emotions at this time. Release them. And know that you are safe, and you are loved, and you are a child of God or the universe. Therefore, you will be protected at this time. Go forth in perfect peace, love, harmony, and alignment. And I'm sending you an abundance of peace, love, and light from me to you. Namaste.